Buffalo. We are very happy here for this concert, the Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour, the last hurrah, as we call it, and we certainly hope you're going to enjoy the show, because we handpicked some of the songs. I know we've been doing them for a while, but these are the songs that really mean a lot to me, starting with this one. Thank you. song comes from the Elton John album, which was the second album I made, but the album that really launched my career. And the song was the first single from that album. And I remember when Bernie and I were very young, and we'd heard somebody called Aretha Franklin had recorded the song. And it blew our minds, because, you know, they don't come around very often like Aretha Franklin. And for her to record the song was one of the pivotal moments of my career, and it's called Border Song.
Pirates.
you so much. I have been writing songs with Donnie Thorpin for 50 years. It's been an amazing professional and personal relationship, which is stronger than ever, and I'm very proud of that. And I love writing his lyrics. He gives me lyrics first, I go away to another room, and I write a melody to the lyrics, so we've never really been in the same room together when we've written a song, which is kind of odd, but it works. This next song is like, well, I love writing his lyrics because he's a storyteller. He writes little films, so when I look at a lyric, I envisage a little movie starting in my head, and I figure out what kind of song it's going to be. This next song I looked at and I went, ah, damn it, it's 2.5 hours long, this movie. I got to do something about this song. Anyway, I persevered. And I wanted to finish it because I love the lyrics so much, and it's from Madman Across the Water. And it's called Indian Sunset. Dying over the sea with the smell of smoke clinging like a tender goblet hanging on a painted TV. Oh, I want to see my child with my wallets and my woman, for it told that the yellow would very soon believe. This I can't believe I say, I can't believe I won't fail. We will not leave the chosen ones to the blessings and the souls of God. Oh, ring my bell, the unicorn.
The rest of
my favorite albums is Captain Fantastic and the Brand-New Cowboy. Because it was such a personal album. Every lyric that Bernie wrote was about our journey as budding songwriters, struggling to get a foothold in Tin Pan Alley, as they used to call it. And the song is a special meaning to me.
Are you ready? Thank you.
I would like to Tell me that angel in your tree. Did fate come to call up me here? That can't get from our home. Bye. 1990, I got sober and clean, and I had to put things in my life back in balance because I was all over the place. And I hadn't done enough to address the AIDS epidemic during its terrifying rise in the 1980s. And so, from my kitchen table in Atlanta, I set up the Elton John AIDS Foundation. Never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined how far it would grow and how many changes there would be in the landscape regarding to HIV and AIDS. If there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's about the extraordinary healing power of love and compassion. And as I get older, I believe in it even more. And love truly is the cure for what ails in our sick world. And this song, Believe, is all about that.
Thank you.
This next song is one of my favorites.
I can feel the red pill out, heaven's been
1969. That's 1949 years, nearly 50 years. And it's been an incredible journey. When I set out on it, I never thought it would take me this far and last this long. And I'm extremely grateful for the incredible ride that I've had. And there's been one amazing, remarkable thing throughout this whole thing that's never been missing. And it's you guys out there. Because you bought the singles, the albums, the 8-tracks, the cassettes, see how old I am, the CDs, the DVDs, the merchandise, not the 78s, I'm not that old, but more importantly, you bought the tickets to the show, because much as I love making records and releasing records, my main love in life as a musician is to play in front of other human beings. I'm going to need to react with another human soul. So I cannot thank you enough for those amazing years that we've had together. And I am deeply moved, and I want to tell you from the bottom of my heart, I will never, ever forget it, and you. Thank you. And I found this guy through my record producer, Gus Dudgeon. And Davey, was playing folk music when he was playing mandolin, banjo, and acoustic guitar, and never picked up an electric guitar until he joined us on the Honky Chateau album. How times have changed, and how glad that he joined us. How glad I am that he joined us then. He's been with us more or less ever since. He's the band leader on guitar and vocals from Edinburgh, Scotland, David Johnston! Okay, you can sing on this one.